this is what it's like driving down the Great Ocean Road. It's like, you drive, stop, get out, look. Drive, stop, get out, look.
Drive, stop, get out, look.
Drive, stop, get out, look. This is amazing. Sick of a place like this, just waking up. Oh man, it's gonna be an amazing drive. And really, all you do on this road is drive. And so that's what we're gonna do. All these tourists here. Not that we're not tourists either, but. Of these waves, I don't even know how these things are still standing. Apparently there's a bunch of tourists and they were on this end of this rock. I don't know how they got there.
You used to be able to walk over.
I used to be able to walk over there. It collapsed and they were actually stuck out there. The vlog isn't over yet, because this place is gonna be cool, or it's gonna be really creepy. Let's find out. Australia is made up of six states and two Australia is made up of five states and two territories. We are coming up to South Australia. South Australia, here I come. They have really creative names for their states. But could you imagine what your states would sound like if the Aboriginals named them? cool. Fireplace?
Yeah. Cool.
Is that the IKEA thing?
Yeah.
Wait, so you're leaving this house, right?
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
If you want to rent a holiday... Wait, how do you say that? If you want to rent somewhere for a holiday, like you should come out here. This is definitely a cool Airbnb room. Check out this shot right here. Emma's gonna cook steaks on this grill.
Turn that thing on. What should I do now?
Light it.
Oh, push it harder. There you go. One more time.
We have steaks. We have a good night. Tomorrow we wake up early and we're gonna head to Adelaide. As some people might call it, Radelaide. I just figured out why the ocean's so salty. Because the land never waves back. No? Ow.